opportunity on their power play, 28th ranked power play. And you see the...
Oh, Chabot just smashed his ticket. And as he did, he hit Travis Hamonic on the bench.